Hey Dave, how are you doing, Keith? My name is Robert. In this guitar lesson, I'm going to play a song called True Disaster from the Swedish singer-songwriter Tuvalu. I hope I pronounced her name in the right way. Before we start playing, I want to say that we do have a website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. There you can find playing charts, chords, written out solos, anything you need to help you with the songs you're playing during these video lessons. My wife Cecilia creates all files on printable PDFs, so visit our website. Let's look at the song. There's an intro. Verse, bridge, chorus, verse, bridge, chorus, break, chorus, and an ending part. Before we start playing, we're using a capo, carpo, bar clamp, whatever you name it, on the second position of your fretboard. And now let's try to play the song, starting with the intro, play it out for you first, and then explain it. Here we go. That's the intro, sounds nice, isn't it? Are we going to play that? We're starting with the first part. We're using an intro of live versions, because the song is always starting off with some keyboard noise in E, but we're starting to play the song where the drummer is kicking in, so we're starting with a drum roll, B minor chord, 4 plus 3 counts. Here we go. And this way. Second line of the intro, B minor, 2 times 4 counts. A chord, 2 times 4 counts. E chord, 2 times 4 counts. D6 chord, that's just index finger, second position, G string, and middle finger, second position, high E string, 4 counts. Now we're getting a D suspended 2 chord, 4 counts. And this way, please visit our website, there you can find all the chords you need to play this song. So one more time, the whole intro for you. Here we go, starting with the drum roll. That's the intro. We're entering verse number 1. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's verse number 1. Now we're going to play that. Starting with the first line. B minor chord, 4 times 4 counts. Here we go. Second line of the first verse, E chord, 4 times 4 counts. Line number 3 of the first verse, B minor again, 4 times 4 counts. Line number 4 of the first verse, E chord again, 4 times 4 counts. That's verse number 1. We're entering the bridge. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's a bridge. Sounds nice, doesn't it? How are we going to play that? We're starting with the first line. B minor chord, 1 downstrum, and then muffle the sound. In this way. And then 3 plus 4 counts. Rest. Line number 2 of the bridge, no chords. Line number 3 of the bridge, no chords. Line number 4, we're doing the drum roll. B minor chord, 4 plus 1 count. In this way. That's the bridge. We're entering the chorus. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the chorus. I'm going to play that, starting with the first line, starting with 3 counts rest, then B minor 2 times 4 counts. A chord 4 counts. Line number 2 of the chorus. Continue A chord 4 counts. E chord 2 times 4 counts. D6 chord 4 counts. Line number 3 of the chorus. D suspended 2 chord 4 counts. B minor 2 times 4 counts. A chord 4 counts. Line number 4 of the chorus. Continue A chord 4 counts. E chord 2 times 4 counts. D6 4 counts. D suspended 2 4 counts. And then one down some on B minor chord. That's a chorus. We're entering verse number 2. Play out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's verse number 2. I'm going to play that. Starting in the first line. B minor chord. 4 times 4 counts. Here we go. Line number 2, the second verse, E chord, 4 times 4 counts. Line number 3 of the second verse, tricky line this time. So we're starting with B minor 2 times 4 counts. And then we're getting 2 counts rest. And then continue, B minor chord, 4 plus 2 counts. This way. So one more time, line number 3 of the second verse, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of the second verse, E chord, 4 times 4 counts. Re-entering the bridge again. First line, B minor, 1 down strum and muffle the sound. Line 2, no chords. Line 3, no chords. Line number 4, the drum roll, 4 plus 1 count. That's a bridge. Re-entering the chorus again. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. There's a chorus. Line 1, 2 and 3 are played in the same way as from the earlier chorus. Line number 4, small different in it. A chord, 4 counts. E chord, 2 times 4 counts. D6 chord, 4 counts. So one more time, line number 4 of this chorus. There we go. Re-entering break part 1. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. Are we gonna play that? Starting with the first line, D suspended 2 chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. B minor, 4, 2 times 4 counts. A chord, 4 counts. Line number 2 of break part 1. Continue A chord, 4 counts. E chord, 2 times 4 counts. D6 chord, 4 counts. Line number 3 of break part 1. D suspended 2 chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. B minor, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of break part 1. Continue A chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D6. Four counts. Re-entering part number two of the break. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. This is part number two of the break. How we're gonna play that? We're starting with the D suspended two chord. Four counts. Now we're getting a B minor, one down strum, and let it ring out. 3+4 counts. And now in a lower volume, we're getting an A chord. Four counts. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number two of break part number two. Continue A chord. Four counts in a soft volume. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord. 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D6 chord. 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 3 of break part 2. D suspended 2 chord. 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting a B minor chord. 2 times 4 counts. And we're gonna pump up the volume. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord. 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4, break part 2, continue A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. D6 chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's break part 2, re-entering the chorus again. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. There's a chorus, how we're gonna play that. We're starting with a D suspended 2 chord, 4 down strums. It's the step up to the rest of the chorus. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. B minor, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of the chorus, continue A chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D6 chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 3 of the chorus, D suspended 2 chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. B minor again, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of the chorus, continue A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. D6 chord, 4 counts. Let's chorus, re-entering the ending part. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the ending part. So we're gonna play that. Starting with the first line. D suspended 2, 4 counts. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. B minor 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of the ending part. Continue A chord 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D6 chord 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 3 of the ending part, D suspended 2 chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. B minor, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of the ending part, A chord, continue, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E chord, 2 times 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. D6 chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now the final line, the ending line, line number 5. D suspended 2 chord, 4 counts, 4 down strums, 1, 2, 3, 4, and to end the song, 1 down strum on B minor. That's the whole song To Disaster from the Swedish singer-songwriter Tuvalu Explained. Very nice song to play on acoustic guitar. I really like this lesson. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. Also, I hope to see you next time. Visit our website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Take care. Ciao, tschüss, arrivederci, buenas noches, dos vidania, how do, goodbye, and ref from Joost. There he is.